Čau, se jasně další videa a tentokrát tady máme další díl z Until Dawnu a tentokrát jsem na to fakt jako mega nahypovaný, protože jak jste mohli vidět minule, krásně se nám to rozjelo, fakt jako totálně nechápu, že ten Josh je vlastně ten psychopat, no já to nebudu zdržovat, protože fakt teďko má být scéna se s tím Joshem, se to docela dozvědavý, pokud jste nahypovaný jak já, hoďte like a kdyby to bylo přes 500 likeů, bylo by to vážně úžasný, jdeme na to.
And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated, I mean, panicked? All those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small, no opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic.
Uh-huh.
And all that gore? It was gore galore. Big bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes.
Oh, you what the fuck?
Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
On to měl všechno naplánovaný totálně.
Squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree. He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Lol.
Mikey's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, dick!
No, přesně tak. Jenže podle mě Jessiku.
Guys!
Unes někdo jiný.
Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you the fucking hit her? Ah!
What are you talking
you
about?
You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris. Bro,
I'm not your bro.
Where are we going?
Where are you guys taking me?
Locking you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderers, which you are. I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
Dáme shut up. Ať drží. Sakra.
No, man,
hubu.
Shut up. Chris, hey, come on, coaches. We're partners.
To jo.
Stop, don't say that. Oh, fine. Be a dick.
Feel a little bit of pain right now. I am so
sorry. Stop it.
Jesus,
stop. Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Okay. Dáme. A budem jednat agresivně nebo naštvaně? Agresivně ne, naštvaně jenom.
Josh, be honest with me. Do you really expect us to trust you for a single goddamn second after all the shit you put us through?
help you to get along.
Ah! Damn it! Not dicking around. Not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
What the fuck? Že prý nemáme koule na to něco vůbec co udělat. You're the coward, I guess if you need to shut up. Budem defenzivní.
Oh, stop it, you're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends, and you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay. Kam to jako chcesz zdrhat, sakra?
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right, still. Okay, can't tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Josh, dude!
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight! Okay? Not so tight, okay? Those plastic ties, that's where it's...
What in God's name is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever seen this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen him like this.
Your money back! Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a
dumbass.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right!
That's a pretty big deal, no?
Pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off!
Don't listen to him! Not worth it!
Hey, Mike! Mike! Mike!
What?
What happened with Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got... a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft.
She's
probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Okay, you know what, disarm them.
Seriously? What? Did you think I was gonna shoot him?
I don't know.
Come on, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris, you know me better than that.
Yeah, well, just next time give me a heads up, all right?
Oh, you poor little piggies. You can't even get your good cop, bad cop routine to work. Leave it to the pros, bros!
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. I'll stay here with this lunatic until the morning.
Oh, sleepover.
Přespávačka.
You sure you're okay? Yeah. I want to know everything's fine back there. Yeah, you're right. See you in the morning.
OK. Takže máme teď momentálně takový trošičku shrnutí.
Josh.
Yep.
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago?
Popravdě jako nechápu fakt jako, že je takovýhle šílenec, jo. Úplně se z něho prostě vytvořil takový magor.
What? Did you hear me?
Ale podle mě tu Jessiku jako by zabil někdo jiný. Na 100% zabil někdo jiný, podle mě nějaký fakt nějaká příšera. Co? je v těch dolech. S kterou se vlastně tady potýkala ta Emily. A že ten cápek, co tady je, že on s tou příšerou evidentně bojuje. On jí podle mě nechce zabít. Já vím, kdo to bude. Já asi vím, kdo tady bude ten cápek. Podle těch vlasů, co jsem teďko trošičku tak nějak podíval se na to. O cože to je ten doktor Hill? O cože to je on? To je on. Na 100%. Ajajaj. To bude na 100% doktor Hill. Úplně podle toho bobiče, podle těch jeho vlasů mi to tak prostě přišlo. Fajn, dostali jsme se teda někam dolů. Jsme zase momentálně teda v dolech a jsou teda 4 hodiny ráno, což je docela zajímavý. OK, světlice. Tak teda jdeme, no, jdeme teda, počkej, já se schválně ještě kouknu sem. No, počkej, jestli mám jít sem, nebo tam. Ažko nevím. A, takže tam, dobře. Já jsem si nebyl jistý a chtěl jsem to prohlídnout všechno, protože, kdyby tam náhodou byl totem. Prostě, co to tady máme? Blackwood Mines area has been, jo, jasně, že to bylo prostě zavřený, jelikož to se to rozpadá. Co máme tady? A, nějaký věci. Nějaká fotka. Calgary. By Bill Gates. Hey Billy, I had a great time, look at me if you... Aha, ok. Nějaký holky. Tak teda jdeme zase zpátky. Co to bylo za zvuk? A půjdeme teda tady tudy, asi evidentně budeme muset se skočit dolů, jak to vypadá. Dobrý. Tu nohu mám teda pěkně rozříznu to, abych teda popravdě řekl. No, doufám, že si ten skok užila. Pát, volný. Ha, já jinak nemám rád. To říkám furt, já vím. Co máme tady? Hele, totem. Zajímavý takový pták. Fortune totem. To vypadá jako kdyby se... Jako kdyby se ten Mike tam... nějak jako zlobil, podle mě s tou pistolí, tam na 100%. To bude mít nějakou spojitost s tím Joshem, on toho Josh ještě zabije, ne? Tak pojď, Emily. Kde máš vlastně toho Meta? To mě docela zajímalo, kde ho budeš mít, protože on vyskočil nějak nahoru. What the fuck, what the fuck, co to tam bylo? OK, tady to nemůžeme projít. OK, je. Yeah. Ježišmarja, dělej! Dělej! Co to je? Co to je, sakra? Toho to zabilo Jessica na 100%. Kudy? Go left, go, go, OK, půjdeme, že tam šou. 5% lidí, jak tam nepůjdeme? Dobrý. Pojď nahoru. Dělej, zapni toho, jedem. Jeď! No tak. Dobrý, jedem. Jedem. OK. Zastavilo se to? Ne. To je jak Gloom, sakra! Jejde, já jsem se hejbnul. teď. No, super. Je. Je. Schoď to tam. Zapal to. Uteč! Jedem! Projedem se krásně. Leap off. Běž. Je, už jdej zase. Dobří to! Co si to? Dobrý. Ovoj, to kouslo? To si děláte srandu? Kouslo jí tady kráso! To bude nakažlivý, bude to zombie apokalypsa. Best story ever. OK. To by bylo. To je co sakra zase? Emily. Dostal si teda zpátky v baráku, super.
Crap, what now?
Let her in quick. Shut the door, oh my god, shut the door!
Emma, are you alright?
I didn't think that I'd make it.
You were screaming bloody murder.
Okay? You look totally wise.
There was something.
Where's Matt? Sit down.
Something's out there.
Did you guys split up?
A monster and some
wait.
Monster? I'm confused.
What are you talking about?
I said there's something out
like
there.
Like what? Josh, relax, it was Josh. It was all Josh.
No, listen to me.
You got him tied up, he can't hurt you.
No, it was after me and it wasn't human.
Hold on.
What happened? Where is Matt Dabba?
Wait, Em, where's Matt? Is he okay?
I don't want to talk about that fucking sack of shit.
Wow.
He left me. He just fucking abandoned me when I was hanging off that goddamn tower about to die.
What tower?
And then I fell into this terrifying freaking mine shaft and he was just gone.
Whoa.
Já říkám, že jsem tam nechtěl nechat.
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. Listen, in the tower there was a radio and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Okay.
God, yeah, Mike. Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, and there was this monster that was chasing her. She's all messed up, guys. Emily. Hey, Em. Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Aye.
Jess. It's not Jess.
Říkal jsem, kdyby to byla Jessica, to by mě ještě překvapilo. A to bude ten cápek? Jo, to je on, to je ten cápek. I'll cover the door.
Do it already. Whoever it is probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No. I think that's less good. You do the door. I got the gun.
Okay, otevřem to.
Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Alright. Nejto ten doktor Hill.
Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Uh-huh.
What's he talking about?
The hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I wanna get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
Yep. Yep. Michael, byl to on, Wendigo.
Find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay, get down there now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long? Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm gonna go get him.
You can't go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going to get him.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you.
OK. Takže... Bylo to zajímavé. dostali jsme brokovnici.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me, I know.
Hey, come back safe.
Ale, hele. Ale.
See you soon.
Ten, kdo dostal pusu. Jako vůbec nevím, co má dělat.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
OK, jdeme teda za ním. Jsou brokovníci, ty kráso.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you've been shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it. And it can kill them, if you have to. Their skin is like... it's like tough armor. Unless you burn it off first.
Okay, takže to nejdřív to máme teda spálit. A pak se teda dá nějak zabít, no.
I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
They adhere to some patterns. Like any animal. Or human.
Like how? They've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Okay. Už jsme teda asi blízko té chatce. Jsme to zvědavý, jestli tam bude nebo ne.
Oh,
so if I don't move, I'm basically...
Můžu jít tady? Zavřeno. Tak. Aha. On už venku, teda on už vevnitř byl, jako, no. A nebo se Josh nějak dostal prostě ven. Takže jdem. Jelej, pojď. Pojď, Chrissy, nebuď posera. Nehejpat se, předtím jsem se hejbnul, což byl problém. Dobrý, zvládli jsme to. Aje. Sakra. On je po něm. On mu odsek hlavu! Ajaj. Střel! Jdeme. Nic mu to neudělalo, to si děláte ze mě srandu. Ježiš, má skrce! Střelo! Dobro už. Jelej! Demente! Běž! Ajaj. Ja, střelo. No nic není, bože! Dělej. Ajaj.
Oh my god, what happened?
Yo, we gotta go. That thing was like right behind me. Go.
Ajaj. Kolik těch věcí, nebo těch... kolik jich tam je? Jenom jeden nebo jich víc? By mě sakra zajímalo.
It's not so good up there right now. Understatement of the night. Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He
didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing.
Jsem má hezký zadek v těch legínách, jen by the way, koukněte se na to.
Alright. These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You're not so sure.
That's
what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
Em?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Co tam ta Emma?
And what is all that?
It's that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
Some of them survived, but like 15 of them didn't make it. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
Jo, tunel ze sanatoria do toho hotelu.
What is that? Huh? What is that?
Ash. Oh my God, oh my God,
it's,
oh my
it's
God.
Nothing,
oh,
it just,
no,
it,
oh,
it
no,
bit
no,
me
no.
and...
Bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really, it's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really, it's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Yes,
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Takže vždycky, že když někoho fakt to kousne, tak ona se přetvoří na tu věc. What the fuck? To je jak u zombíku, bože.
What? Mike?
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am.
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Ty se budu muset rozhodnout.
I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with... Okay, oh my God, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Well, aye, aye.
Okay, whoa, Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that!
I'm really sorry.
Aj, aj. Já neudělám nic. Já nechci po ní střílet. I když ji nemám rád.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Jsem zvědavý, jako jestli se teďko přetvoří na to Wendiga nebo ne.
Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
Představ bych tu zbraň, prosím tě. Co děláš, Ashley?
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With the flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
Okay, Ashley si chce číst. Only if you men have dared to... okay...
This guy's a little OCD.
No, se mi to teď číst nechce, jsem nějaký línej. Když si to můžete přečíst vy, pozastavte si to. What the fuck is this? No fajn, tak co dál?
There's a lot of history to this.
Pojď, teď někdo krásně si ji sepsal. Vypadá to, že to evidentně bude prostě od nějakých šamanů, co evidentně byli tady, na tomto místě, protože... Že to prý byl nějaký, jakoby, to říct, indiánský území.
The Wendigos are mutated from humans. When they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
Okay. Okay, skin and flesh Wendigo are hard like armor, okay, because we mutated from human. To se teďko ona teda říkala, že zabil 6 Wendigů, cože? Knives and bullets will not harm them. Ok, že prostě plamenomet je pro ně nejlepší zbraň, jakoby, kterou je můžete zabít. Bože. Ok, co máme dál? Já fakt nechci moc toho číst dneska, nevím, dneska se mi fakt číst nechce. Hrozný tohleto. Ok, šamani, že udělali nějaký artefakty, tyto témy. On the mountain they work, they keep the Wendigo at bay. Aha, Cree legends say that the Wendigo goes from the bite. Jasný jo. Že legendy praví, že Wendigo se stane z dalšího kousnutí jinýho Wendiga. Jasný, no. OK, co máme dál? To je teda všechno? I will be okay, just crazy stuff here. Dáme tohleto.
It says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see that. I'm
sorry, what did you say?
Ne, keca. Myslím, že tam chat.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine. Mike almost shot me. Is that
she
fine?
She didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair. She was scared.
I'm the one who's scared. Že to je špatný pro ní.
Emily, I didn't know what was going to happen. There's none of us know.
There's no excuse. There's no excuse,
please, Emily. Please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm so, 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 so sorry.
Shit.
Co se děje? Nikdo si nevezme tu pistoli vážně. Já ty si země srandu, ne? Fajn, máme tady další pohovor. A jsme momentálně za Joshua. Joshua. To si necháme na příště, protože to mně přijde, že každou chvíli teď ten příběh skončí, což je docela škoda. Ale necháme si to už na příště, dneska už pokračovat nebudem. Já doufám, že se vám video líbilo, pokud tě určitě hodte like a uvidíme se někdy příště. Tak jo, čus!